will collect and room to skate with the top line out there for Dallas. Hand off for Hintz. Across shot, save Allen, another poke, and Allen had to be forced into a second stop as well.
Stars down 1-0 to Montreal, but the first scoring chance of the game came off the stick of Roope Hintz twice, followed up with a little shove, shut down both times.
Doc, the former Blackhawk, will chip and chase. Colin Miller got there about the same time. It pops loose in a shot. The far side, Caulfield denied by Ottinger. Doc, he's got Slavkovsky. Up high, Gouley. Hoffman with a shot. Stick save Ottinger. It falls in the trapezoid behind the net. Then stumped by Hoffman, and Ottinger got his pad just there in time, and Dallas clears.
Hoffman's the guy that you would look at. You mentioned the Caulfield-Suzuki power play goal set for them. Hoffman is a guy who can score goals.
Here's Evans. He scores as the puck comes free just at the bottom of the slot. A gorgeous move. And Evans, with 2 seconds left on the power play, has the Canadiens in front.
They're just about all the way through it. This is simple stuff. And the two best defensemen at defending when they are shorthanded, and Hakanpää and Lindell, end up getting pierced. The puck stopped for a second. Evans went through, and the puck followed up. Pezzetta was the guy who just sort of chunked it forward.
The Stars have just about split their wins this season. They've got 10 on the road, and they've got 9 here on home ice. They're trying to even that up, make it 20 before Christmas. Here's Wyatt Johnston on the doorstep. Trying to get it back to the Stars captain. Picked off, and here comes Evans, darting his way in. Evans going inside on Suter. He turned on the Jets, made something happen. The American Hockey League level. And in the last game a couple nights ago, he scored his first here in the NHL. In on Allen, the netminder, steered along with the stick. Behind the net, Stars on the attack. Work it to Haskin and winds, and he fires. Allen sits it wide. Stuff attempt. Sagan, puck bounces, and it stayed wide. There's a penalty coming. It's going to go against Montreal.
Man, that's the right idea. That's the old Bishop.
Now a 2-on-1 shorthanded. It's Evans. Pezzetta! And a save by Ottinger, who had to deny two guys who combined for the game's only goal so far.
Earlier on this Stars power play, and then it looked as though the Stars were trying to get a change in.
There's Richard. Stars steal. Kiviranta is in. Sagan holds up, wanted the pass. Then a chance save. Rebound is loose. Stuff attempt by Kiviranta. And somehow Jake Allen kept it out.
Giddy up in the game. They put them on the power play with a shift. They come close to scoring here. A rather buxom rebound off the pads of Jake Allen. And Kiviranta trying to control that and stuff it. Don't elevate on these guys. They're going to seal the bottom. Nick Suzuki got back to help his netminder. Stars absolutely clobbered the Canadiens in faceoffs in the first period. See if that continues here.
Ben and Doc on the first one, and they pick up where they left off in the opening frame. Very likable guy. Great to see him back here in Dallas. Sent in by the Stars, and then skates sideways. Miller held it in momentarily. Stretched out, though. Numbers. Pezzetta with Evans. Pezzetta scores! He's back in the lineup, and he's on the score sheet.
That got up the ice, and then they got trapped. Miller and company got trapped. It's another 2-on-1. It's a perfect bar-down shot by Mike Pezzetta. Caromed off the stick of Ottinger.
Can't chip in from the center line. Much-needed change for the Canadiens. And then turned over. Drouin has it. Delays. Evans. Saved by Ottinger.
Trailed his stick on a reversal from Esselindell. Should have recognized that he was right in there. And from the crosshairs, a bid by Evans, who's been the most dangerous hab in the game, it feels like. And Otter waited on him, got his torso on it.
Out there with Ben Pavelski, and Haskinen is the five-man unit. Here is Robertson. Ben Robertson, right wing dot, in front, score! The redirection set it up and under the bar.
Last game, it was Tyler Seguin with his second power play goal of the season. So Hintz does the same thing. Just makes his blade available. It was shut down for a second, just a fraction of a second, by Gouley, the defenseman. And when he released, it was available, a perfectly tippable slingshot by Robertson, and it goes bar down over the shoulder of Allen to pop the shutout and cut the lead in half. He was the guy that put him on the power play that resulted in the goal they've scored in the game so far.
That goal was scored by Roope Hintz. It's the most recent one in the game after Montreal got the first two. Robertson to Heiskanen. Settled it down, then the return. Snaps his shot, save, rebound is loose, lingering, and popped out for Robertson. He's got Pavelski. Now Robertson, shot, score! Hintz and Ben were both in the way. The Stars, second on the power play, has tied the game at two.
There is so much movement on the Stars' power play nowadays. Everybody converged once, then they spread back out again, re-rack, it deflected, it's a little wrist shot from the slot. Roope Hintz turns around, it goes off the heel of his stick, and Hintz has a pair. The Stars are level at two, and this game is very much on. Man, that's a good-looking power play.
Sent it on a change of directions dangerously. And now Armia, bouncing puck, and a save made by Ottinger.
Deft hands, the dexterity, deflects it on Jake Allen, his latest at the other end. Little touch flick by Armia to at least put the puck.
A little over a half minute to go, Nils Lundqvist. Suter on the chip, and it's Harris. Turned it over, Suter feeds it, Johnston! Save, rebound, score! To go.
Their third of the evening. Some good aggressive work down deep. The Canadians chasing back to the front of the net. Perfect ricochet rebound right on the forehand.
Stars trying to hang on for what would be another comeback victory on home ice. Roope Hintz steals. He's in. Hintz saved by Allen. Denied in the hat. Trick.
Man, Roope Hintz can gallivant when he gets rolling and gets the little turnover. Couldn't see him in the rearview mirror. Three strides and he's home free in behind their defense. Protects against Harris, throws a backhand.
The Stars will control Hakanpää, slaps it around all the way down. Not hard enough for icing though. So precious seconds come off the clock. Down to 20 ticks remaining. Stars leading at 3-2. Pressure up ice. Turnover. And Kivi Ranta scores. And the empty net goal is going to send Dallas into the holiday break. Victorious in comeback fashion.
Third time's a charm. This is a lot about Tyler Seguin. Hustles to force the pass in behind. Stops on the puck. Helps win the puck. And then Kivi Ranta picked a corner. Just needed to move up ice a little bit.
And the Stars wanted to head into the holiday break in first place on a high note. Check and check as the horn sounds. They score the final four goals in the game. A pair on the power play from Roope Hintz. The game winner from Wyatt Johnston with 5 minutes to play.